So I notice you have a kanda there on your bike.
You want to sit on it, take pictures? It's my bike, bro.
No, we have it.
Initially it was blue in color. We have worked on it some things.
So you've changed. And then you've also done this in custom, isn't
it's
it?
It's a 1928 model.
Okay.
Right. And it was owned by an English major.
Quite a long time. 20 years. Still in a very good condition.
So do you guys still drive this or is this bought? Do you guys still drive this?
Yeah. We drive it here.
And you're the only Pudgy over here with this car.
Yes.
We're proud of you, man.
This, yeah, sure. Tell me.
This car sat in my grandfather's parking lot for about, I'd say, 10 years.
Sashrikal ji, Saran, welcome back to
our Kenyan Diaries.
Today we are at Gong Race Course. It's a car event.
Guys, it's crazy if you're a car fan, like it's cars all over.
Yeah.
People
are packed.
You should be hopping, prepped, umbrella, bag, packed.
This is still like partial parking, guys. So there's a lot more inside. And look at these guys. Let me show you what Pindri guys are looking like. Pindri, wait a minute. You need to show them what you look like now.
Yeah.
What did you say?
Like I'm going hiking.
Yeah.
He's but there's food. I'm not coming back all this way to just pick
up. Yeah. He's got an umbrella.
We've parked somewhere there, yes.
Umbrella.
Wild hack umbrellas. We've been sponsored. Yeah.
Bag full of food.
You yeah. have one. So we have this. Madam. Mr. Andraj. Mr. Andraj.
Say hi.
Say welcome back. To our Kenyan Diaries. Say our Kenyan Diaries.
We got to see so much fresh cars.
Oh, you're going to see so many cars. Okay, let's go and see the cars.
Say our.
Let's go and see the cars.
Our.
Look.
No, let's say what I'm saying. Our.
Kenyan
Diaries.
Diaries.
Let's go. He has more information, guys, about this event. Apparently, he's been attending for a long time.
Not very long.
So he said, "What did you say? Actually, just said
it's a competition.
Yeah.
Who has the cleanest car?" Oldest. Even I think number plate also has competition
points.
Then people also have dress codes. You just find people dressed like Maasai's or different cultures. Even for that one, there's points.
Uh-huh.
And you'll find cars that are like old, running on steam engines. Maybe some of them.
So that's
it's pretty cool. It's like it's walking back into 19 CONCOURS de elegance. Uh-huh. It's like how you say French.
Do you know what you're attending? No, you have no clue.
I don't know. It's a car.
She thinks
a
it's. Car, what are you attending?
A car exhibition. It's called CONCOURS.
Not CONCOURS. Not CONCOURS Hotel.
No, what is it called?
No, you say.
Conk something. I don't know.
It's concentrated.
Concentrated.
CONCOURS. Kitsa concentrated. But that's what he said.
Both of them are just floating.
He said.
This is Gong Race Course, guys. So this is where the event happens.
It's like a French thing. There's also another one called...
They're still parking here. Wow, it's packed.
Was much better.
This is packed. This is where she was sending me, and then they turned the car to the other side. That's a queue, guys. Wow. So we have to go in Napanga line there.
Let's see this bike. I find some really cool bikes here also.
But this guy is not taking part in this.
Not really. Maybe that's buddies. The group. The tickets is one.
I ended up buying the ticket online. See, your screen is like so protected when I can't see shit.
Yeah.
Where's the QR code?
I had a dream, I removed it.
I didn't get
a QR code, I just got
email.
I got everything.
You had a what? Dream?
Yeah, I removed my
skin. Wait,
skin protector.
You had a dream, you removed it.
I have some weird dreams, okay? Just...
She's taking a video.
It's okay, I don't care.
She wants a video of this thing.
Here.
No, that close enough? I wanted it as well.
Okay, here.
What are this guy? What is this guy doing? That's the QR code, I presume.
Yeah, so...
You should be representing, brother. Next year. Yes,
individual. How's it? Hi. Hello, Chachu.
Hi, he's ready.
Here.
Raj is ready.
And Raj is ever ready.
Ever ready, huh?
Yes.
There you have it.
Raj.
Yay.
You have it.
Who's the fifth?
And Raj, so you're in. Where are the cars?
Okay, let's take a video.
Okay.
And Raj is ready.
And Raj is on a beach.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. All right.
Okay. And Raj could sing.
Sing, what was the charge? It was 1500 per person.
Yeah, 1500 per person.
1500 per person.
That was the gate, yeah.
I think the gate
and what had once, like last week or something.
Yeah, it was
cheaper.
But it'll be cheaper. So you buy online, they scan the QR code, and we're in. Their information is
What did you say?
Where?
You can't see there. There's like a barbecue going on.
Where?
Pindri's eyes are always a weird barbecue chicken. Goat.
Pindri, where the hell are you seeing? Oh, yes, I can see that. Yeah, I can see that.
Somewhere here.
Yeah, but we've seen it now. Go through the security check and then we're in. This is where the motorcycle is. So we start from here, no? Where are these guys? And Raj, where is Chachu? Where's Chachu?
Chachu?
You don't know.
Chachis.
There he is.
What's up?
We're starting from here.
Yeah, bikes.
Let's start from the bikes. Where is your papa? Papa would have come, right?
You can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They'll deceive with the negativity. But I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low.
We want to talk to him, isn't it?
Yes, there's something we are...
Yeah, the significance is that headlight has a kanda. And I really want to ask him, what inspired him to have that kanda there? What's the history? Really interesting.
Yeah, so that was Mombasa. Yeah.
So, what's your name,
so,
sir?
So we know that
I'm Paul.
Paul, eh?
Originally registered.
So I noticed you have a kanda there on your bike. What's the significance like?
I really had a best friend of mine back in Uganda who abruptly traveled back to India. So he bought me that headlight. I had to remove the original to put this for respect for him.
So that's how you have the kanda there?
That is how I have it.
That's what you've got me there. So Paul, you're from Uganda basically, if I gather well.
Yes.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Interesting. And you said the bike is how old again?
This is 33 years, 1989. Made in USA.
33 years old.
Yeah.
You really kept it well, eh?
Yes.
And I like the art, it's nice, it's unique.
Yeah, it looks Max.
Yeah.
That's the concept.
But it looks badass.
Yeah, it does.
Cheers, man.
Thank you.
Alright, thanks.
You can still go, even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
What? Oh, sorry. Uh-huh. Now he's going to go for assessment.
Kawasaki.
I'm missing Guinness looking at this. It's so beautiful. The BMW.
Okay, the only thing that is like good is it's a single seat. The other one, it is a double seat.
It's a double seat.
But made it converted to a single seat.
That, it's like that a Bima Bima.
That's why you're happy.
Bima di Bima. Simma di Bima. Yeah.
Simma di Bima. Exactly. That's a Harley. Harley Davidson. Tell me, you with this?
Yeah, it's mine.
Ah, perfect. Do you mind?
Please, you want to sit on it, take pictures. It's my bike, bro.
No, we have a channel on YouTube. It's called Our Kenyan Diaries.
Yeah.
So, do you mind me just covering a bit?
Do whatever you want.
That's good. Tell me about yourself, man. Give me your name.
My name is Noor Mangia.
Noor Mangia.
Yeah, I come from Marsabit.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, how long have you had this bike for?
From 2007.
2007? Wow. Andraj, you're already there. Andraj, you're
there.
So is it like a daily ride bike or just
yes,
a weekend thing?
It's my daily commute.
Okay, that's perfect.
No, man, I still go. Go, 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 yo, go, go, go. Hustle out of
music, God, like, hey, I want to, I was like, I don't even know what that is.
That's good, yeah?
Wow.
You need to start coming for events. You need to know how...
What?
At least you're getting to people. Now she's happy. Guys, you make us happy when you meet us. So someone just met us and she's made her happy.
Yeah.
Holy cow, this looks unique.
Well done, Daniel.
That's
great.
Hi. Fine, thanks. You mind telling me your name?
My name?
Yes.
Enzo.
Enzo. How long have you owned this bike for? It's a pretty bike.
What?
How long have you had this bike for? Quite a long time.
20 years.
20 years? Still in a very good condition. So is it like a weekend ride?
Depends. When I have time, I ride. Depends.
It looks quite heavy to handle. Very heavy. Oh, 1800 cc, okay.
How many cylinders? Six. Flat. V6.
It's a V6.
Three this side,
this looks like a car, man. It's on. Beautiful bike.
You have all for the bus here.
Ah, okay.
Yes, they do everything.
Wow.
The gear, the bus.
There's a reverse gear. You're saying he has a reverse gear on this?
Yeah, how is it moving this thing around?
Wow, man. Exactly. This bike is unique. We love to hear it. Oh. And it sounds so sweet. Ah. Reverse gear, eh? Excellent. He just took it like it's nothing. Yep. 20 years. 20 years. My God, that's excellent. Bindri says this bike is from South Africa, let's see. It's from South Africa, right?
Uganda.
Sareya,
it's been always to Uganda. This I don't know.
This Tanzania.
I was bad at geography.
World maps, clearly. Sima, where is this? Don't remove it. What is wrong with you? You're not supposed to remove it.
Even the guy behind is laughing.
This is your bike?
Let's go to the hospital.
Thank God, we're safe. So guys, we've come across Mr. Gulati. We've done the fashion show together. I hope he remembers me. Let's have a look. Simon, just record. Let's see if he remembers me. Let's see.
Look at that.
Show us your face. Show us your face.
It's me.
It's him.
That's a fancy helmet.
I know.
You can't imagine that's a Paji driving.
It's like the predator.
You can be in your character, man.
I am back.
Good to see you, bro, man.
Thanks, man.
Tell me about your bike, bro.
It's a 1700 Yamaha Roadster. It's a
1700 Yamaha.
Yes, it's a Yamaha Roadster. It initially came from US. Initially, it was blue in color. We have worked on it. Some things.
So you've changed. And then you've also done this in custom, isn't
it's,
it?
It's called hydro dipping.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah, the one you saw on the YouTube. Yes.
Yeah, so you like dip the...
Yes, thing, yeah.
Okay.
So we have tried something new on these things. Hydro dipping, we have done some parts. Just to make it...
Saying, how heavy is this?
It's around 400 kgs.
Heavier than it.
400 kgs?
So if it's to drop, you let the bike drop. Otherwise, you will break your leg. Yes.
All right.
But no, you've never dropped this bike. You have full control.
I have. You can see the way I've maintained it.
He has full control, man.
I've taken care of it more than my wife.
This is going on YouTube.
No, no, shit.
We'll cut that one.
We'll cut it.
Sorry, my wife.
This is excellent, man.
Nice, man.
But I like this helmet.
Yeah, it's a Gladiator helmet. You see, that time we came out Gladiator.
Yeah.
That's where we got the kit for bikes, and now we got a chance to be a Gladiator ourselves.
That's good, man. But wait a minute. So wait. This is marked that way, so it's okay. How do you remove it off the stand?
Like, just lift it up, literally.
And then now when you just kick it back.
Yeah, you just kick it back.
This is like a car, man. You guys are having some huge bikes here.
To maintain a car is much easier than this bike.
Than maintaining a bike.
How many cylinder?
It's a twin cylinder. It's twin. A V2 engine.
V2.
Then
why don't you just like kind of rev it up? Are you waiting for your turn?
Yeah, I'm waiting for my turn. Just to.
So what happens exactly over there? What do they do?
Basically there are three stations. The first station, they look at your body, your pain, your metal parts. The second station, they see your engine.
Okay.
Your engine.
Okay.
Is it firing up well? The third station, they check your wiring, your lights, your horn, everything is working on it.
Okay. We're actually standing with one of the winners, guys.
Yes.
He's won this event.
Excuse me.
So he has, he's waiting for his turn. So when they go for the assessment, is when they're going to now start the it off.
In fact, they are told us to hold because this bike is quite loud.
Is it? Oh yeah, I've heard him. In Parklands, the noisemaker of Parklands.
Yes.
I take it fully. Let's go check out others, man. Sima, this is our kind of stuff.
Yeah, and Raj, you're sitting so nicely.
And this bike has been a flight.
Till every single day, I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear.
What is this? Sima is so happy. Sima, are you riding a...
It's like you're standing.
It's like you're standing. You sit properly.
It still looks like you're standing.
I feel like I'm gonna run.
Oh my god.
You know that movie.
She's stuck. She's stuck, she doesn't know how to get out. Wow. So let me lock the... I don't know, man, just keeps disappearing. Anyway, now let's just go and check out the cars. This was... Oh, lalo. Anyway, so we've seen the bike section. We haven't yet covered everything, of course. So we don't want to pull this vlog too long. So we're just going to go check out the cars. Let's go and see what they have in store over there.
Okay,
so even coming their own dress. It's like a what?
This is the costume area.
Oh, this is a costume area.
They arrange your costume.
Wow, this place is packed up, man. And this is just like kidogo crowd on this side.
Well done, the guitars. In second place, yes,
what? Oh, that's classic.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Yep, it is. K-R-N-O.
Engine.
If you've noticed,
maybe Mark, you could ask Ellie to explain what that means, all alloy engine. With twin overhaul camshafts and three twin choke carburetors, producing 165 brake horsepower.
You never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They're deceived with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when
such a beautiful vehicle.
Uh-huh. Uncle to anupa sa gaya the bare.
1927 the model.
Uh-huh.
This is 1927 Ford A model.
Okay.
This is almost made from scratch.
Almost made from scratch.
Yeah. Everything is done locally here.
There's no hope, you can still go. I never ran city, no man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
Guys, this one looks amazing.
Wow.
I have never seen these cars around, just in movies, man. We finally get to see such cars. We have seen this car with the... there's a hotel, there's a resort. It is a resort, I've seen this car, man.
My son, 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 my
Boat tail rolls. Here's the driver.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Hopefully the winner.
We're polishing your tail end up. Your tail end is being polished up.
Yeah, I noticed. Good.
Yeah.
You guys will drive this?
Yeah. We drove it here.
Such a beautiful car, I think it's better parked at home.
Well, we do have it parked at home most of the time.
So we have a YouTube channel, it's called Our Kenyan Diaries.
Oh yeah.
That's where we cover.
I'll bring him to your
house. To the house. Yeah. Yep. That's better.
It'll be lovely to cover all the cars.
About 26 in all cars.
Okay.
Probably about 22 running.
Okay.
Others are being restored or partly in the preparation of restoring or whatever.
It's just marvelous.
You're welcome.
So you said this car, the white one.
Yeah. And then the blue one. Green one. It's a green pickup there.
Okay.
70 and 71.
So we're going to
69 and 67 belong to Anwar Patadin.
Okay.
And you'll find him probably.
Yes. Yes, we just met him. Yeah, we met him.
You know where he is anyway.
Yeah.
He knows where he is.
Thank you.
If you go there, he might give you a samosa. Or two.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay.
So this is also his.
This one?
No, this is Anwar Uncle's.
Yeah.
This is Anwar Uncle's.
He said
green, blue, and the white and the yellow. Excellent, man.
Anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They deceive with the negativity, but I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
there. Take me
Alfa Romeo.
Oh, it's on that side.
That side, yeah.
Which side? Like, it's just here.
Yeah, just here. Just Alfa Romeo.
Saying, let's go, man. You're gonna
you
take
want to see that car?
Yeah, yeah, let's go.
Come and show you.
Great. You may remember got, him.
I don't know, man. The speakers, I don't know if it's gonna be audible, but yeah. This is your car, isn't it?
This is ours, yeah.
Take me through, saying, take me through, man.
This
tell me.
Alfa Suit Sprint Veloci 1986 model.
Uh-huh.
It's to be my dad's second car in East Africa. So my brother wanted one, so this my dad gave him in 21 birthday.
That's good, man.
Yeah.
And do you guys drive it around?
We do drive it, yes. We enjoy it.
Thank you, first of all, Raja, for... You know, he was actually standing on that side. He just walked exactly. All the way back here.
Yeah.
Because no I requested problem. I wanted to no see this problem. Car.
No,
an excellent. Could I see it from inside?
My brother has the keys.
Okay.
Very well indeed.
Yes. It's open. Yeah. We're lucky.
You're lucky, yes. You can have a look.
There was an embrace between the competitor and the judges. We didn't notice that. Don't worry. I'm sure it'll be very impartial judging. This is excellent, man.
Tell me, you've done any modifications on the engine?
No, it's all original piece.
Is it?
It's all original piece, yes.
It was taken to England by Title Boys.
Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't...
Singh, you told me something. You said... It's Alfa Romeo's 50th what?
Anniversary.
So the all these Alfa Romeos are parked on this side.
Exactly.
All these are Alfa Romeos. Yes.
Starting from there. Yes.
All those cars.
Exactly, yeah.
And you're the only Pudgy over here with this car.
Only Pudgy with this car, yes.
We're proud of you, man.
Thank you.
You're making us proud.
Thank you.
I'll tell my brother.
Excellent.
I woke up one morning and it wasn't there anymore. It just rusted away.
You have rust? Before, well,
you? Do you have rust on this car? He's asking.
Rust? No.
Excellent.
Stored it just like that.
Yeah.
And it's a
1.5.
Nice.
And I hope everybody noticed
it. Wanna be a slave? I've been doing shit my way. Or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never.
So we're done with that side. Those guys were pretty good. Pintri said something that I can't actually. I don't feel like mentioning it on the video. Because the guys here, we're going to check out. We're going to go see them. And they might just catch feelings. But yeah. So I'm being told this is like the ordinary section. Like if you have an ordinary car, isn't it? Nothing
exactly
too fancy.
Ordinary. It's like modified or. It's just like a different section. Like you can hear that now.
Yeah.
That's a modified car.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
So not really classic cars here, isn't it?
Not some so of them classic. Are classic, but you cannot say like that condition now.
Okay, so that's where the difference comes.
This is like a low budget or modified, like your own build.
Uh-huh.
Not necessarily it has to be a brand. It can be a custom car or something. Like just display.
All right. Let's check them out.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 yo, go, go, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway, is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. They'll deceive with the negativity. But I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no.
Be careful with that umbrella there, Mark. It looks a bit dodgy there.
So can you tell us, we'll move on to the next one. And we'll talk there about the car. Safe area.
This is the car that won last time. Here it comes.
Thank you.
Sima likes this car. She calls it a titty titty titty. So I think you need to know what this car is in exactly, you know?
Yeah. Can you tell me questions I'm supposed to ask about cars?
Just go ahead. Everything else. Ask him whatever you feel like. Just ask him what the make is of the car.
Yeah. How are you?
Hi, good.
You have a very beautiful car.
Thank you.
We have a channel on YouTube.
Okay.
If you can just tell us what your car is.
This is an Austin 7.
So you just come again a bit louder.
This is an Austin 7.
Okay.
1928 model.
Okay.
Right. And it was owned by an English major who had it for a good 30 years. And then it was sold to another lady who actually found it rotting away in one of the orchards over there in the UK. Yes, we did somewhere. And then from her, I brought it to Kenya. And we've been restoring it for the last couple of years.
Yeah. That's great, huh? Actually, it's good to see two people have actually fit in this car.
Yes. And
good-sized
people.
Good-sized people. I can fit there.
Thank you very much.
What happened, Sima?
This is like a travel car. Van. Combi. Van. I don't know what. But it's got a sink and everything inside.
It's got what? That's... Hi.
Hi.
This is your car?
Yeah. It's my dad's car.
Perfect. So we have a YouTube channel called Our Kenyan Diaries.
Okay.
So do you mind me vlogging a bit about it?
Yeah, you can.
Pretty cool with it?
Yeah.
Tell me about this car.
Should we get out?
No, come on, it's okay. Tell me about this car.
I don't know much about the history of the car.
Uh-huh.
But I know that we're the fourth owners of the car.
You're the what? Fourth owner?
Yeah, and we've had it since 1985.
Uh-huh.
And...
So do you travel with this car? I see there's a sink and there's a shelf over there. And this one converts into a bed?
Yeah.
It converts into a bed.
And
okay.
A hammock up here.
Okay.
Yeah. Bye bye.
That's excellent.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Then.
Bye bye.
Yeah.
This,
sure. Tell me.
This car sat in my grandfather's parking lot for about, I'd say, 10 years.
Uh huh.
And then we decided to take it to the repair shop in about 2017.
Uh huh.
And then it's been there since. Because it had to be repainted, we had to add all of these.
Yeah.
To switch the seats out.
Yeah.
And then we had to add this top part.
Yeah.
So it was there for quite a while. So
how do you convert this into a bed, though?
I'm not sure, but you have to.
It'll be interesting to know that.
Lift it.
It takes a lot of effort, though.
Yeah.
Oops.
Ah. Okay.
There's
a cabinet open, I think.
The mechanism is like...
It's weird.
Yeah,
okay. So you can actually turn this into a bed, basically.
Yeah.
That gives an idea. Even do you mind me just taking some
shots? You can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 yo, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain.
So Pindi is telling me there's another car that is actually going to win this event. This one?
Yeah.
It's going to win this event. It's bloody clean though.
Always does.
I think the wind is gonna really like make the sound so bad, but yep, it always does.
Yeah.
It always wins. Pindri, etta te lagda a gaddi teri aa, hun tu dasde gaddi de bare.
I am not a classic guy, man.
It's
a Relica 160J.
Uh-huh.
1978.
Uh-huh. Something interesting I've just been told about this place, about this car rather. They say this.
A temperature gauge.
This is apparently a temperature gauge. And Raj is having fun, huh?
I'm bribing him. Let's go eat ice cream. No. Let's go eat chocolate. No. He's
just having fun.
No.
Look at him.
Wait, look.
Anraj.
Let's go eat ice cream.
No.
No, Daddy. Panga palya, no. I'm hungry.
Well, let him have fun. Let him have fun. He's enjoying. Are you enjoying, Anraj? Anraj?
Yes.
Is it fun?
Yes.
Yes. Yep, and we're kind of done with the thing. I think I was sitting in the car waiting for these guys, so now it's time to have some brunch.
Yeah. Oh, man, me, I'm hungry.
It's what? Yeah,
it's 2.
It's almost
3 p.m. We're hungry. We want to eat and leave. But it was nice. What do you think?
It was very nice. It's such unique cars. Very nice.
It's very nice, it except was. For the walk, yeah? Yeah.
Except for the walk. That's
yep. Nice. But the thing is, one thing I came to realize that this thing is like a one-time thing.
Okay, you can't come for it again.
Like these cars will be there again the next time you come. So, yeah, but
if you haven't come, please do.
Yeah, but if you haven't come, please do attend. Next time, whenever this event comes up, you can follow them. CONCOURS what? Something on CONCOURS course, man. Huh?
CONCOURS the elegance.
The elegance. Okay, that one.
Let's
sit here. Anyway, now let's just eat. Thank you for watching, guys. Until next time, and
be like, share, comment. Go, 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 go,